So I know you can plug an electric guitar into a bass amplifier, but what happens if you take a bass guitar and plug that into an electric guitar amplifier? Let's find out. Let's take this jazz bass and plug it into this amp. You already know what's gonna happen.